Remember, some YouTube videos on 4K can easily stop working and still loading, and then that blue thing over there beneath the under the video says experiencing interruptions, and the found out why button, because the YouTube videos and the 4K can really stop working. And like in this video, it can easily stop working. The video can stop working because when it's in the 4K, because it still keeps popping up when, and it's still loading. Some people on YouTube are still watching videos because that thing pops up. Some videos keep loading. They keep loading somehow on time. Or so some now reset the video because it just had a problem in the video. It's because it's really annoying how you can do that to YouTube's videos. So bye everyone, and thank you for watching.